grade 2, last meeting, we have known about numbers 1 until 100. Today, we will study about plus and minus. Plus and minus.The purpose of study here, the students can understand how to read and write the numbers and the counting process of plus and minus. Let's go, student, to learn. First part, we learn about plus. Plus.See the symbol of plus like this. Next, I will give you the examples of the counting process of plus. See, this is the example, and please learn or study how to read and write the counting process. First number, you.Write 14. Next, it is a symbol of plus. Yes, you read or write with plus. Next number, you must read or write 4. Good.Read and write the symbol with equals. 14 plus 4 equals. And then from the counting process, you get the result with the numbers 18. So 14 plus 4 equals 18. This is the countingprocess of plus. I hope you understand, my students. Next, we go to the next slide about, yes, right, the minus. After you understand the counting process of plus, next part we study aboutof minus like this. Next, I will give you the examples of the counting process of minus. And you will learn how to read or write the counting process of minus. First number, we read or write with 21.It is a symbol of minus, so we read and write with minus. Next number. Yes, what number is it? Yes, it is 1. So we read and write with 1. Next, it is a symbol of equals.Equals 21 minus 1 equals. From the counting process of 21 minus 1 equals, what number is it? Yes, 20. 20. So 21 minus 1 equals 20. Yay! I hope you understand aboutcounting process of plus and minus and how to read and write it. Okay, students, let's time to, yes, practice. time to practice students. Take your English writing book, please. And be ready. I will show you the task or the exercise on the next slide. Counting process of plus and minus. Please complete the missing place with suitable answer. Do it in your writing book. After you finish doing the exercise in this place, open Google Classroom again and do the next exercise. God bless you all. Thank you for your attention. See you on the next meeting. Bye-bye.